Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I want to say thank you so much for subscribing to my YouTube channel and for watching all my videos. I really do appreciate you guys. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much. And in today's tutorial, I'll be showing you another Lightroom preset. And this preset is usable on Lightroom desktop and Lightroom mobile. Very soon I'll try to record on the mobile, but I don't know how to do that yet. So I'll be using the desktop, but the presets can also be used on the mobile version of Lightroom. Okay, and if you've not subscribed, please make sure to hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, the notification bell, and leave me a comment in the comment section. Thank you so much. So let's get started.